happening. No gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up you guys, Craft Farms here, back with another video. Today we are back on MAFM V2, or Modern American Farming Map version 2. So we're gonna work with the cattle today. The 1206, I've got him running again. Need to look at the loan stuff here. So, we are going to go ahead and hop in this guy. And we're going to go to the store. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. So, we're going to buy some cows. Let's start buying, see maybe like 100 or something to start out with. Yeah, that looks pretty good. And then we'll just take out 300,000 there. So now we have to feed all these cattle. So we are going to do just that. And then we'll probably get started planting, I think. I think we can maybe start that. And then we'll hop into the... Oh, where's the 15? Oh, right here. So we'll just drop the mower there. We're gonna go ahead and hook up to the to the mixer wagon. We'll start off. We'll feed them a couple of hay bales, or a couple of straw bales, excuse me, for some bedding. And we'll give them a load of TMR. And we'll put that water trailer on as well, and get this thing hooked up. Get them some water. Let's see what this is. So let's see, those are 3,000 liter bales, I believe. Pretty sure this should be a level 2. What does it say? It just says 10 meters cubed. That does a lot of good for me. Well, let's put 2 straw bales in there. And go with that. Okay, so that's about 32, so I guess it can actually hold 3. I don't think we'll need that many. We'll just go with 2 here for now. Actually, maybe since we only have 100, maybe we only need like the 1. So let's just put in 1 for now. Yeah, these are 3200. Let's see, we'll put the current unload side to the left, I think. Well, where is straw accepted? Oh, I suppose that's out in the pasture somewhere or something. It's definitely not down here. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, so that should have given them some stuff. Oops. Animals is here. Cows on straw, 3,200 liters. So that'll be enough straw for a little while. Maybe. I don't know if I want to put one more in or not. Yeah, let's do one more. And then we can load up with some silage. Oh, maybe. Yeah, we'll feed them some hay, I guess. Whoa. That thing turns really, really fast. So then we'll put. Then we'll feed them two hay bales, and then we'll feed them a load of silage, and then a load of TMR. This in and dump it. This must not be set up to have the straw show. Ooh. I took that a little too wide. Oh, there it is. Alright, so we got 6,400 liters of straw. That should be plenty to last them for a while. What the heck's that sound? I don't know if it's in game or outside or what. Anyhow. So we'll throw two hay bales in here. There's one. I'll grab another. So now we'll grab another hay bale for the next trip, because we will need one hay, one straw, and then fill the rest with silage, I believe is how that should be set up. Oh, we can put crops in this thing too, that's right. Well, we're not going to, since we really don't have much for crop. X current unload side is going to be left. Oh, it does have an animation in there for that stuff. $63.99. Go figure. Okay, so then we'll take this over here and see. I think the water tank is full. Not sure. But we'll have to hook up to that and give them some water. Okay, so now we'll run over here and grab the bobcat. Open up. We'll grab the bobcat and the bucket. So there is 63,600 liters in here, and then the forage wagon has a little bit in it as well. Not a whole lot, but has some in it. This thing takes silage, doesn't it? My luck, it doesn't. Nope. Okay, well, let's buy the one that does. Should have figured that would happen. Farm forks. Okay, so let's just sell the bucket. And just buy silage and manure. We'll go with this one. The farm will need to be refueled again? Woofed. Anyway. And then we'll reset that back here to the farm. Because there's no way I'm going all the way over there to get it. So there's the puma and the 10. Let's see, yep, forks here, just X as well. Alright, now we can scoop up some silage. And I haven't even put the thing down. Okay, well, let's get up here for screenshot purposes. So this holds 1750, so we'll do 4 bucket loads or something. I guess now I know, don't put the bucket all the way down till I'm in here. It even does it like this with the world. Whatever, I guess. Whatever works. Oops, too far. Not even in the right position. Maybe we'll only need like one more. Yeah. Let's just dump one more in there and we'll see where we're at. Maybe if I leave the grab shut, it won't fill right away. Aha, that's the trick. Okay, so yeah, we'll dump this one more in here and We'll see where we're at. $5,250. Yeah, we'll dump one more in. That'll be about 6,000 something. Oops, wrong direction. Turning the wrong way. Okay, let's open the grab up. I want to be grabbing from this front section here. So I want to get back to that far back pile. So there's a few thousand liters left in the quantum. It's just like I filled it twice, and then there was still a little bit left, so I just picked it up and then parked the wagon. Okay, so there's 7,000. So we'll just leave this guy sit right here. We'll go ahead and feed the silage here. Get that turned on. So we have 7,000. It's a little bit heavy for this tractor, I guess. And we want to be set back to right, since that's the direction that we'll be coming in at. I guess I could have left the bobcat run, because we're going to need it here in a moment. So there's the water trough. There's actually a hydrant right next to it, too. It's kind of funny. $69.99, of course. It's never right on. Okay, so now we'll dump one straw, one hay, and we'll go from there. Let's actually move this guy, like, right here. In the back here. So there's the hay bale. It's definitely a chore to feed these guys. Holy smokes. So this will be the last task for this guy for a couple days, till we need to feed again. So there's that. So this guy I'll just park right here. Okay. How's things looking here? Good. So then that silage will help level that out. Then we'll be all set. So we're already at 80% productivity. I already made 347 liters of slurry, 277 of manure, 80 liters of milk. So we'll get this thrown in there. That'll boost them up to 100%. Get some water thrown in. We'll be all set. Bobcat here. We'll throw a couple buckets in. I gotta be in the bobcat to dump. Go figure. Come on, come on. So we need one more bucket. Okay. So we got the ration down now. So that's why it wasn't turning correctly. It was hooked. So one straw, one hay, and two buckets of silage. Got it. That thing must hold 10,000, I suppose. That's probably what it holds. Alright, so we're good to go. Perfect. Yep, 9,900 is 99%, so yeah, holds 10,000 liters of stuff. So this will be 9,899 liters of TMR for them. It's funny, like, you know, prior to starting this episode, everything was set at zero. Zero cows, zero this, zero that. Everything was zero. Oops, Q, not B. So give them that TMR. That'll really boost their productivity. We just gotta get them some water. Yep, 98.99, go figure. Let's see, I think we'll just pull this up over here. Or not. Okay, that works too. What the heck is there? Oh. The collision was just getting on there. My traffic collision trigger. Or not? What the heck am I hitting? There isn't anything there. What the world? Unless the trailer's hitting something, I don't know. Alright, whatever. Guess we'll put it back where it was. Except it's going to sit right like that. Okay, so we'll hook onto the water. Give them a couple trailer loads of water, and we should be all set. Alright. It is not full. Check on this guy. How are you doing? Oh, you must be refueled. Okay. Fuel low. 4%. Alright. 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 I'll bring you fuel. That is full. Really? Is it maybe on this side then? I can never remember which side I gotta be on. Well, it's definitely not this side because the hose is on the other side. Really? Still nothing? Okay, you have got to be kidding me. See, where's the trigger at? It's all around it. There we go. Guess I just had to start it. So we'll wait for him to be refueled, which will only take a moment. There. Continue on your way. Really? Whatever. Okay, so we got a trailer of water here. So go ahead and dump this up here in this trough for him. Holy crap. Well, there's something there that it does not like. What in the world? Whoa. Okay then. I will go a different way. I will turn much wider. Don't know what its deal is. The traffic collision trigger must be finding that fence or some dumb thing. I don't know. That or maybe this water trigger here is... has collision set to it. Oh, we can close that door. Oh, that's right. This trailer you just set out there. Forgot about that. So you just gotta check it every once in a while and see if it's empty yet. I think right here looks as good of a place as any. Yeah, so it should be good for a while now. Should be all set. Go ahead and shut these doors on our way through. That way no cows can get out. They just have to go out there. Okay, so let's see, how are we doing for time? Okay, so we're just about done, I guess. So, we'll just hook up to the planters and get ready. And go from there. So I think we'll start with this guy, we'll start with planting the sorghum. Let's see, because we're going to do... because this has... oats, soybeans, sunflowers, sorghum. And we have four fields, so we're going to do oats. Or no, we weren't going to do oats, I think is what it was. Oh, not soybeans. Oats, sunflowers, and sorghum. So sorghum will be field 9, 10. Okay, so we just need to plant field 9 with this guy, and then the rest is all with the 10 and the drill. So we just have to wait for the 12 to finish cultivating, and then we'll be all set for this. So we want this selected on sorghum, and that door is wide open. Definitely wish I had a bigger planter, but I don't. Well, that I can afford right now anyways. Because let's see. Oops. Let's look in MR. Maybe I have a planter in there. That's too big. These are all the way too big. Does this plant? No, that's just a normal thing. Yeah, so at the moment everything's too big. These are oversized and too small. They're smaller than the one that we're using, so maybe this guy next or something. I don't know. Just means that the planting will take a little longer. That's alright. So then I do have to go around with the cultivator myself. Yeah, Yep, I hear you, I hear you. So we will get GPS set up for this guy. Put that over there. And we're all set to plant sorghum in the next video. So if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, my upload schedule, as well as links to all my social medias, my mod site, and other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, you guys, and as always, we'll see you tomorrow.